Hi dear friends, this is your Virendra Deer telling you the truth of life. All the great people, the successful people face so much of hardship, adversities, failures, difficulties, impediments, obstacles that had they not struggled persistently, patiently, they could be in the list of the most failed people on the globe, on this globe. Hence, once you are failing, never mind it. Success is the other side of the coin called failure. And so people like us who know the truth will always appreciate you and always encourage you. O men who are leveled failures, up, rise up and again and do. Somewhere in the world of action is room, there is room for you. No failure was ever recorded in the annals of the truthful man, except of the craven-hearted who failed nor attempts again. The glory is in doing and not in the trophy won. The worlds that are led in the darkness may laugh to the kiss of a sun. O variant warden stricken, O child of fierce cruel gale, I sing that it happily may cheer him. I sing to the man who fails. Be thankful for the defeats which you may call failure, because if you can survive it and keep on trying, it gives you a chance to prove your ability to rise to the heights of the achievements in your chosen field of endeavor. And remember, the words of hope, courage and promise. There is a wheel on which the affairs of man revolve, and its mechanism is such that it prevents any man from being always fortunate. We cannot stop this wheel of fate from turning, but we can modify the misfortune it brings us by remembering that good fortune will follow just as surely as night follows day, if we but keep faith with ourselves and honestly and honestly do our best. Remember it. Truth is absolute, falsehood is temporary. You are permanent, your shadow is temporary. So if you keep on persisting with belief and faith and courage and conviction and determination, you will only land up with victory, success, greatness. You can do it. If you believe you can, go get it. God is there with you. You are yourself helping yourself. Thank you very much, Virendra Deer.